Good morning to all of you. I am Jishanpreet Kaur from class 10th and I am here to present a speech on COVID-19. The whole world is currently passing through the period of a very serious crisis. Normally, when the natural crisis strikes, it is limited to few countries or states. However, this crisis is much serious that it has put all of his mankind in this serious corona pandemic situation. And World War 1 and 2 did not impact much as have been affected by corona today. Over the last 2 months, we are hearing and observing the grave coronavirus related news. In these 2 months, the 130 crore citizens of India have ably dealt with the corona pandemic and have exercised due cautions. Till now, science has not been able to find a definite solution of this corona pandemic. Hence, it is imperative to keep these two factors in your mind. First is determination and second is patience. Determination and patience will play a critical role to fight with the corona pandemic. So, keeping these two factors in your mind, I appeal you to stay at your home, stay healthy, and step out of your homes only when it is necessary. Stay safe, stay sane. Thank you.